Hey guys, what's going on? It's Dimer here, and in today's video, obviously I'm playing Football Fusion, but it's been a while, so I'm gonna, you know, try not to give you guys the whole spiel on what's going on. But let's just say that I have a lot of stuff going on IRL, so that's why I've been inconsistent, and I might be inconsistent for the next couple weeks. But after that, hopefully stuff should get back to normal. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed today's video. I'm just chilling, playing some Football Fusion. But yeah, hopefully you guys are enjoying the rest of your day and stuff. We're just gonna chill out and have a good time. Can we vote me QB? I feel like we would actually have a really good chance. Like, if we just vote me QB Gravity, like, I'm no disrespect, Gravity. Like, no disrespect. No disrespect, Gravity. Like, really no disrespect. Now there's disrespect, Gravity. Like, okay. Okay. You know, that works. That works. They had, like, a 10-yard burn, and you somehow underthrew them. So, like, please don't do that again. Okay. He's just not gonna throw it to me. Okay. Okay, he's wide open. Nice, cool. You know what? This works. Okay, we have someone else putting pressure as well. He's just throwing it right down the middle, and that's a pick. Okay, right to us. Wow. They are selling this lead really fast. Okay, this is great. All right, the Vote Me QB is about to pop out. I had to pop out the Vote Me QB. I just watched my QB run when the time ran out. Only I'm allowed to do that. Please don't take this out. Oh my god. It's like every single time I'm voted QB, I somehow start behind the 20. I don't understand it. I don't understand how my team does it. It's kind of annoying because I literally should have had, like, you know, a little bit more space, but it's okay. It happens. There we go. That's a good pass. Nice. Okay, you didn't have to dive, but, you know, we got the yards. That's all that matters. All right, touchdown. Right to it. Really simple walk down the field. Touchdown. Oh, I definitely just juked myself, by the way. No. Okay, cool. Oh, he's just tossing. That is a 4v1, please. Thank God. Thank God. Oh, he's taking it out. Wait a minute. Hold on. This is actually doable. Let me get there. Oh my God. Nope. No, we just have one man to beat. That's so tough. All good. Yeah, honestly, I haven't been recording that much at all recently because of this IRL stuff that's been going on, and just because, like, I've just been playing either Deepoken or just not playing at all. So, like, that's pretty much it. I've been playing a lot of Deepoken, but haven't been recording a lot, but it's okay. I still have a lot of clips and stuff to go through. 3v1, right? Of course I would take the 3v1, right? Okay, thank God. All right, don't look at numbers, Dimer. Don't look at numbers. Only if they're open. Gotta look at that now. We are still down here, so I should probably make the smart move and just throw the straight touchdown pass, you feel me? Ooh, that was pickable. That was definitely, could have got intercepted, but it's okay. You know, I'm still rusty. All right, he's gonna throw it over here, right? Nope. He's gonna toss again? Honestly, making him run might be the smart option. Oh, he just tossed it. Oh my God, another pick. Have they completed a pass since I've joined? I think their defense has gotten more catches than their offense. And that is insane to say. All right, so we got four people on one person, but somehow they left him wide open. I don't understand how it works, but it works like that. So I just don't know what to tell you. I don't know how he got open. I'm not gonna lie. I just don't understand how. All right, bro. Touchdown. Ooh, that was a fit. Oh my God, that was like the perfect seam right there. Like, the DB almost could get that, but, like, it was just, like, right out of reach. Oh, that's a pick. Oh my God, what? How are y'all messing this up? That is crazy. No way, another one? Oh my God, they actually got a catch. Wow. They broke the streak. They got him in the corner. Oh, that's a good pass. That's actually a good pass. Good fold. Oh my God, they're so unlucky. Oh wait, they're lucky actually. They're lucky. Okay, could have scored that. I think he could have scored that, low key. I'm watching the middle though. I feel like they're gonna run it. I feel like somebody's gonna toss it down the middle. Screen. Okay, that works. They're gonna PR this. They're gonna PR that. Somehow, even though they PR'd it, they still left it open. I don't understand how. That's a little over though. Honestly, I'm gonna take the yards. I'm gonna take all them free yards. That's cool with me. He's gonna fumble though, probably. He's jumping a lot. Old Dimer would have ran it, but it's okay. New year, new me. Okay. I somehow accidentally ran the ball. Like, that was wide open in the middle. There was, like, no DBs around. And then I somehow ran the ball. All good, though. Woo! What a catch! Good reaction, Saab, too. That was great. I got it. I got it. As soon as he cut, I knew I had it. Oh, my God. Whoa, 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 whoa. We ran through, like, three tackles. Oh? Oh, that's a dot. Oh, what a pick. What a pick. That's a close fit. Oh, my God, that's a fit. No, that was so close. They're allowed to mess up a couple times. I forgive them. That's wide open. Oh, okay. You're not allowed to miss that one, though. That's right down there. 2-on-1. Oh, what a body. What a body. I could have let it a little bit farther. Made it a dime, but I ended through it. It's okay. We're going crazy today. We're going crazy today. My receivers are insane. Oh, my God. The DB made a read, and he cut back. That is crazy. All right. Do I still got it at kicking, though? That's the real question. Oh, my God. I still got it. Oh, beautiful. Like, the toss deep is incoming now. Yep, here it is. Get bodied. I know I couldn't reel, but get bodied. It's kind of crazy. Oh. That's not a good sign. If they miss this, it's going to make them punt, no? Or am I wrong? Oh. Oh? Oh, just a little over. Will it let them go for it? No, it won't. Okay, so it is under 2 minutes. That's crazy. Okay, we have like so many receivers open. We shouldn't mess this up. All right. Somehow, some way, we have found a way to give them a chance. Oh, he's going to throw it over here. No, I read it late. Oh, he threw it over. Let's go. He's tossing it, right? Yep, there it is. There it is. And it's all mine. And it's all mine. What? I finally caught a pick. I finally caught a pick and I got popped. Are you kidding me? No way. Wow. Saved by the graces of God because I really need this. Wow, that is a low kick. That is crazy. That was a low kick. 1 minute warning. Okay, this is literally it. If they mess this up, they lose. But if we don't tee up, we gotta go right back down to the score. It's open. Wow. Nice. Wow. Nice hit. That's crazy. Oh my God, I'm reading this. He thinks he's open. No gravity, move! Move! Wow, he dove out. Honestly, if they score like now, then we still have a chance. I'm gonna make him throw it. Oh my God. Wait, I'm gonna make him toss. I'm gonna make him toss. Oh my God, he fumbled! With 6 seconds left! Oh my God, what a tackle! What a tackle! Do I swat? I can't do it. I can't bring myself to swat, bro. I can't do it. I gotta go for it with the game on the line. Oh my God, he got popped! That's what you get! Because I got popped! Oh my God, what a game! Oh my God, six touchdowns, one pick? I'll take it. That was a good game. Good warm-up game. Good game back. I'm back in the groove, you feel me? That was a close game. That was a really close game. I thought it was going to be a blowout with how things were going at the start. But, man, that turned into a grinder really quickly at the end. That whole fourth quarter was long. Hopefully, you guys did enjoy today's video. If you guys did, make sure you guys do leave a like and subscribe if you guys are new to the channel. If you guys do want to support me, just leave a like and subscribe. That's all I'm asking for. But, yeah, hopefully, you guys enjoy the rest of your day. I'll see you guys later, and peace out.